Hole 14. If the tee shots can be shaped from right to left, then there is a real chance of reaching this par 5 in 2. A band of semi-rough will stop your ball from trickling down the slope. From here, the hole sweeps downhill before raising up to the two-tiered green.